Hi, I'm Stephen Clancy. I ride for Team Novo Nordisk. Here we are, start of China 1, stage 1. It's a flat race today, almost like a circuit race. So it should be fast. Hoping it comes down to a sprint. Maybe we can go for Medi.
We are Team Novo.
Yeah, the atmosphere and the team is good here in China. Got a few guys, it's their first time here.
The ninth tour of China has invited 22 top professional teams from home and abroad with a total of 132 riders. The route starts from Jintang in Chengdu, passing through Sichuan, Chongqing, Hebei, Hunan, and sports is an important part of realizing the Chinese dream and a strong support for the great rejuvenation of the Chinese nation. As a high-level international...
But it's cool to be back here in China after a fun week in Rwanda 2-3 weeks ago. Travel went well, and yeah, the weather seems okay today, nice and dry, a little bit warm. So we'll see how it goes. It'll be some interesting dynamics with some unknown teams, some familiar teams. But yeah, we're excited.